I'm not gonna spend the rest of my life here, alone, with you.
Wow. It isn't exactly heaven for me either.
Hey, you should eat.
What took you so long?
Eat? Don't eat anything! Slow it
down. When I look at you, I see you killing him.
I remember you.
Maybe I deserve all this aloneness.
I've been here for I don't know how long. Give it up, man.
Together.
I can't do this on my own. I need you to help me. Okay?
Changed. I repented.
Fool me twice.
Yeah. I'm never gonna hurt anyone ever again.
Yeah, I know.
All this time, you were afraid to let me in.
Peter. I know you like comics.
I don't have to die anymore, Peter. You know that.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Peter, you're not a killer, Peter.
I know.
I am.
I know you're not. But you and I know the real story, don't we?
I'm not gonna hurt you.
You already did.
Came to get you out.
You keep you from it. We look out for each other. It is you, isn't it? Peter, you stay.
Not leaving. I wasn't gonna leave you.
Has that lasted only, what, a couple hours?
That was 5 years.
Not a dream!
Yeah.
Does that make any of this real? You don't have anything I need anymore.
I came to take you out.
Why do you keep saying that? Trust me.
You just wore out your other copy.
I appreciate you being patient with me.
What do you think? Everybody's dead except us.
The only thing that's real,
I like it,
is us.